There was nothing about the starry sky that night to suggest that strange and mysterious things would soon be happening. As unsuspecting muggles slept, a huge motorbike with a giant astride it tumbled down from the darkness. The giant, named Hagrid, left a blanket-wrapped bundle on the doorstep of number 4 Privet Drive. Nestled in the bundle was a baby. Harry Potter, the boy who lived. For the next 11 years, Harry lived with his dreadful step-parents, the Dursleys. Until that fateful day, when he received the letter inviting him to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Hagrid took Harry to Diagon Alley to purchase a most unusual list of school supplies. While at Gringotts Wizard Bank, Hagrid collected a scruffy package from Vault 713, mentioning to Harry that the package, whatever it was, would be safer at Hogwarts. Soon after, Harry caught the Hogwarts Express from platform 9 3/4 and left the Muggle world far behind. Dumbledore stood up. "This term, the corridor on the third floor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to suffer a most painful death." Harry sat beneath a sorting hat, hoping that he would not be chosen for Slytherin House over Gryffindor. "Not Slytherin, eh?" said the hat in his ear. "You could be great. It's all here in your head, and Slytherin will help you on your way to greatness." "No? Well, if you're sure, better be..."
Hufflepuff.
"Gryffindor!"
Hey, by the way, Gun. I will only play HB4 if I get really mad at this game. If I get so mad that I don't want to play this game yet anymore, but I haven't been streaming long enough to want to.
Welcome to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
If I'm done with this game, but I want to keep streaming, then I'll play HB4.
"No, Hogwarts is full of secrets, Harry. So search behind every door, but keep in mind, not all secrets are rewarding. Only this morning, I took a wrong turn and stumbled upon a room full of chocolate frogs. But alas, when I returned, they'd been replaced by a nasty horde of fire crabs. Now, up the stairs and off to your lessons. Don't be late."
Oh, when you take the perfect line!
"Hey, Harry! Remember me? Ron Weasley? My brothers, Fred and George, have something to show you. Follow me!"
I love that. "I have not, Americus, because most of the doors in this game are locked. And they're normally locked, so we can't open them. We can only open magically locked things.
You have a lot to learn. Follow us for a secret lesson. I'll see you later."
And only the doors that lead to the plot are magically locked. Or a treasure chest that contain candy.
"We're going to teach you how to climb. Run to the bookcase and don't stop. You'll climb up. Above the bookcase is a Bertie Bott's Every Flavor
Bin. Like, in this game, pretty much every secret is rewarding. In the other games, there are secrets that aren't so rewarding. But in this one, every single secret is either candy and or a wizard card, which only 24 of exist.
Well done. Now, let's
So Dumbledore is kind of wrong
run to the
in
ledge,
that sense.
Then press the jump button to jump across. If you fall down, you can climb back up and start over. Meet us in the next room. We'll take the shortcut and meet you there."
What's up, Beatrice? I think.
That's Peeves, the poltergeist.
I should have gotten that
He's
pink
always
bean.
Causing trouble. Peeves doesn't like first years, so watch your step.
I could really use a glass of water. Fuck. Okay, at least I got the jump, even though I got stuck. I missed.
Thanks, Harry. We need the beans for some experiments. Here's a wizard card for you.
I'm losing some time, but not that much time. Yeah, only 4 seconds. Well. Not bad.
It isn't the famous Harry Potter. I'm Draco Malfoy, and you do well to show me respect. These are my fellow Slytherins, Crabbe and Goyle. Naturally, we Slytherins are going to win the House Cup and the Quidditch Cup. You better stay out of our way, Potter!
Let's go, boys.
I am Professor Quirrell. Today we'll learn how to protect ourselves against the dark magic with the Flipendo spell. This is the symbol for the Flipendo spell. Now, hold down the mouse button, make the same pattern, and then let go of the button.
Fuck. Whew. Just barely passed preschool. Yeah.
That was a shaky effort, Mr. Potter. Do practice.
Thanks for giving me the worst RNG, Quirrell.
For Gryffindor. Go on, Mr. Potter. Try again.
I can guarantee you I'm already losing time on this split.
What shape was that, Mr. Potter?
Unless I get 2 super jumps.
Splendid! You may now enter the Flipendo Challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Hold down the mouse button to aim the Flipendo spell. Release the button to cast the spell. Try it on that barrel.
Flipendo!
Nope.
Cast your Flipendo spell at the switch on the wall to open the door.
I really don't like that super jump.
Affects all sorts of things, such as this.
Because I'll get the jump where you lose all momentum more often than I actually super jump. So I'm always nervous about that.
Nintendo!
Well done. Now, go on and collect your challenge stars. I'll meet you further on.
That feel one.
Hello, Harry Potter. I am nearly Headless Nick, the Gryffindor House Ghost. Now, this is a
save
game book.
So looks like I'm on pace to lose 2.5 seconds.
When you touch it, your game will automatically be saved. The game will restart from this point if you faint. You can also load a saved game from the main menu. Goodbye.
Yo, Jimmy.
Nintendo! Nintendo!
Ah.
cast your Flipendo spell on this.
That feel when not even sub 10 gets worm.
Knock it out of the way.
Flipendo! 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 Flipendo!
Oh, I landed up there again.
Flipendo.
At least this time it didn't kill me.
Flipendo. Flipendo. Flipendo.
I feel like I've forgotten how to do that last part, ledge grabless. Really good platforming, though.
This is a gnome, Mr. Potter. They like to pester young wizards. Knock him on his backside to complete the challenge. They move quickly and can be quite a nuisance. Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You collected the required number of challenge stars. 5 points for Gryffindor. Now, get to broomstick practice before you're late. Back in their Gryffindor
common room, I believe I'm losing 3 seconds.
Harry, Ron, and Hermione talked about their exciting first days at Hogwarts. There was much talk about the break-in at Gringotts Wizard Bank. But there was little time to dwell on this, since Harry and his friends were expected at their flying lesson with Madame Hooch.
Or 4 seconds. I blame the RNG.
I am your instructor, Madame Hooch. For your first lesson, you will fly through these magic rings. Keys.
Keys.
The speed up and slow down keys adjust your flight speed.
Never.
Ready, Potter? On my whistle, then.
When you get the Harry Potter one, you see the world record. Any percent.
Now let's see how you do with smaller rings.
That's what you can end on. That movement was terrible. No idea what happened there.
These rings should challenge you. I believe you have a natural talent for this.
When you try to go to for fancy stuff and you really fuck up, that feel one.
Let's try it with moving rings. Mr. Potter.
Good reds, though.
A perfect score. 20 points for Gryffindor.
I should really
now
stop trying to be
practice
fancy.
Practice flying at any time. You will find the option on the main menu. Time for your charms lesson now. Good day, Mr. Potter.
The lesson, Harry, but I'll teach you a new spell I've learnt on my own. The spell I learned
is before multitask.
It will open magically locked things, but don't get into any mischief. This is the symbol for Alohomora. When I stop, hold down the mouse button and make the same pattern. Then let go of the button.
Alohomora!
That was good, but I know you could do even better.
You just glitch out of it.
I'm sure Professor Flitwick would give you 5 house points for that charm. Practice makes perfect, so give it another go.
There's no getting crushed in this game.
And what exactly would you open with that? Now you try using Alohomora. We still have a few minutes before the charms lesson. That door in front of you is
magically locked. And HP 2 if you get crushed, you die.
Pass Alohomora to open it.
But they just didn't plan on the player getting crushed by anything in this game.
You've got it. Now, can you find the 2 secrets in this room?
Alohomora!
I wonder if you could use that to get on top of the tall block without any ledge grabs,
though. Take a look at that magical chest. Cast Alohomora to unlock it.
But setting that up in and of itself is slow.
Alohomora! Alohomora!
Damn, just barely too
Charms
late.
Class is through this
door. That super jump.
Welcome, young wizards. I am Professor Flitwick, and today you will learn the levitation spell Wingardium Leviosa. Observe the correct Wingardium Leviosa symbol. When I stop, hold down the mouse button and follow the pattern, then release the button.
Wingardium Leviosa!
That's good for a first year, Mr. Potter. 5 points for Gryffindor. Let's continue with the lesson, Mr. Potter. An irregular version of the spell won't work, Mr. Potter.
Yo, Sinna.
You may now enter the Wingardium Leviosa challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Cast Wingardium Leviosa on that statue, then move it onto that large plate. Well done! Now go and collect the challenge stars. I'll meet you at the end. Good luck, Mr. Potter.
Good luck, me. That feel when. Wow, block clip was nice to me.
Flipendo! Flipendo! Flipendo!
It must be Christmas.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Yo, Mantis. Okay, I should save some nice time if I get this dry storage quickly.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
What? Whatever. That second one should have counted. Thankfully, I've been getting pretty consistent at getting the block to stay on the ledge.
Hey, Harry! Do you have 25 beans for us?
I believe it does, but it does not work on the American version. this spell does not open the door.
Hey, Potter.
Which is why I use EU.
Malfoy's got a present for you. You better watch your step around here, Potter. Slytherins don't like Gryffindors.
But American version has the Peeves fight skip. So it about evens out. I'd say they save about the same amount of time.
Well, well, Potter. We meet again. Having a tour of the castle, are we? This is as far as you'll be going. You won't get past me, no matter how hard you try.
I'm sure about that, Malfoy.
Oh, boo-hoo! Potter can't get out of the castle.
Yep, for sure.
These wizard crackers should make you feel better. They're surprisingly good fun. Here, catch! Famous or not, you won't get past me.
I just lost a couple seconds because he stayed still.
Harry, over here.
Nothing too terrible.
Hello, Harry. It's me, Hagrid. Good to see you. These are the Hogwarts Castle grounds, and I'm the gamekeeper, of course. Can't believe how quickly everything grows round here.
I know, right, Mantis?
At the entrance to the greenhouse,
shaking my head.
Drop round for tea later.
This game needs to check its privilege.
The herbology lesson is just past Professor Sprout's garden. I'll wait here for Neville. I think he's got lost again. Go on, Harry. You better get to the lesson.
That feel when the first run of the day gets past Wingardium? But it's gonna die to Fess. What? How does that even work? Targeted the switch. I didn't move the mouse at all. But somehow it untargeted. Backup strats. Unless I super jump off the fountain at the end of this level, I'm losing time. That's how optimized this segment is. For me, at least.
Class, I am Professor Sprout. Today we'll learn the incendio spell, which is useful against all manner of dangerous plants. Observe the correct incendio symbol. Hold down
the mouse
button.
Hey, America, shut up.
And follow the pattern. Then release the button.
You don't even know, man. Oh, fuck. My mouse glitched out. We in there. Second 51%.
Good work, Mr. Potter. You have great potential. 5 points for Gryffindor.
Where is he?
Let's continue with the lesson, Mr. Potter. An interesting variation on incendio, but unfortunately it's wrong. Now it's time for the incendio challenge. Through
hey,
the
Oracle.
Doors, Mr. Potter.
And stream I'll proxy.
From the balcony.
Meneh. Meneh.
Those are spiky bushes. You may cast incendio on them, but step back to avoid their needles.
Incendio! Incendio!
I like how 5 minutes of this split is getting to the challenge, and then 3 minutes of it is actually the challenge itself.
This is a typical species of venomous tentacular. Cast Incendio to whip...
Incendio!
Now collect the challenge stars to complete your lesson. Away you go.
Since I stopped caring, Harvey.
Ow!
Wrecked.
Alohomora!
Also new skip that I don't like. Barrier skip.
Nintendo!
So that we could say HP1 figured out barrier skip before Wind Waker.
Incendio.
Ow.
How in God's name
Nintendo!
Did you just bite me?
Incendio.
I'm on low health. I'm gonna go out of my way to grab this frog.
Incendio.
Cause we jump on top of a barrier and we skip it. Cycle. No super jump. Okay. Wow, I thought I was gonna fail that. But we in there? Hey, Vince.
Here comes Neville. He looks
quite upset. Chest cutscene skip.
Best go and see what he wants.
Barrier skip.
Please help me.
So Longbottom has gone sniveling to you, and you want me to give you his precious Remembrall. I think I'll leave it somewhere for Longbottom to collect. How about up a tree? Think you can catch me? Come on then, Potter.
Give me back Neville's Remembrall, Malfoy.
You want the Remembrall back? See if you can catch it. And you better watch out for my bludgers. You'll pay for this.
Pay for what?
Take this stupid thing.
You didn't say anything else. What am I supposed to pay for? You didn't tell me.
You've got my Remembrall back. Thanks, Harry. I'll be able to find my toad now. Come here, Trevor. Come back.
I remember now.
I left Trevor near the herbology class. There are plants there that eat toads.
Mr. Potter, I'm Professor McGonagall, Deputy Headmistress of Hogwarts and Head of Gryffindor House. Although I do not approve of your chasing Malfoy about, I'll admit you have remarkable talent on a broomstick. Ordinarily, first-year students may not compete in Quidditch. In your case, we might...
Dude, Harry is so high in this game.
Harry, Gryffindor's
he's just staring their blank face
as
people are talking to
this
him.
Afternoon
and then goes and does
shit. Against a formidable Slytherin team. See you then.
Make it! Cool. Gonna save time at least, even though this is the slow one. And we are ahead, boys.
Harry, over here. Come along then. I've something to show you, Mallard. By the way, congratulations on making the Quidditch team. Word travels fast round Hogwarts. Welcome to my home, Harry. It's small, but still roomier than your cupboard under the stairs, eh? Now I can show you what I wanted to talk to you about. It's a dragon's egg, Harry. But it's our secret, mind you. The egg is at a very delicate stage. I can't leave it here alone, but I need some fire seeds to give it that last burst of heat to make it hatch. Harry, can you fetch me some fire seeds? I grow them in caves out in the garden. I need you to collect as many fire seeds as you can find. Careful, though. They're spitting fire and the seeds are hot. Let them cool down before you pick them up. Off you go, then.
That was weird. That cutscene felt like it went on for longer than usual. But whatever. Thanks, Rock. Fuck you. They could have built these rocks so much better. So close. First one worked. I didn't think it was gonna work.
That must be a fire seed plant. Hagrid told me to stay away from the hot seeds.
Because that would be the illegal editing of a game. Fuck. Get the stupid rock, asshole. I'm definitely losing time on this split.
Oh.
Nependo!
Okay, I'm losing like 20 seconds. Not actually, more like 16.
Great work, Harry. You've collected all the fire seeds I need. Come on inside, Harry. Wipe your feet now. Go ahead and put them in the fire, Harry.
As long as Lumos goes well, I'll be ahead of him.
You've done it, Harry. It's hatching. Ain't he lovely? I'll call him Norbert. He's a Norwegian ridgeback.
Don't jizz on the carpet.
Up you come, me beauty. Thanks, Harry. Here, take this flute. It can be used to help some creatures sleep. You'd best get ready for Quidditch now. Should be an exciting game. Slytherin's a tough team, but you'll show them, eh?
Oh, I'll show them. You don't worry about Norbert is first Hagrid soon. Oh, I only lost 10 seconds. I thought I lost a lot more.
Welcome to Quidditch! I'm your commentator, Lee.
Oh, I was thinking about my best segment. Forgot that my PB segment was 6 seconds off of that.
Quidditch pitch has 3 goals at each end. The chasers throw the cockle and try to put it through the hoops to score. Watch out for the bludgers. These are charm balls that can knock you off your broomstick. 2 beaters at each team try to keep them away. Gryffindor's new team seeker is Harry Potter. It's his job to find and catch the golden snitch.
Jordan, no favoritism.
Sorry, miss. Remember, first avoid the bludgers, then find and catch the snitch. The game is over when the snitch is caught. Good luck! Up! Play Quidditch! Hey. A glint of gold? Is that the snitch? Here comes a Gryffindor Seeker! Here comes the Slytherin Seeker! Excellent! Good catch! Potter has the snitch!
Oh, terrible
Potter's
RNG.
Potter's done it! Gryffindor have beaten Slytherin! Well done,
oh my
Harry
God.
Potter! My name's Lee Jordan!
Lee Jordan just gave me the worst possible RNG. He actually just threw away 5 seconds.
The youngest seeker in the history of Hogwarts had won the Quidditch match.
Congratulations again for winning the Quidditch match against Slytherin. You were fantastic. Something is troubling
that
me,
segment
Harry.
Could have been 5 seconds
Jordan
better.
I heard strange noises outside the Forbidden Corridor.
If Lee Jordan had just been
come
not a
dick.
Come
to the third floor and have a look.
I just realized how...
Please stop that.
How banging that triangle is in that song, or piece.
The third floor is up these stairs. At least it was yesterday.
Oh.
did you see that? Professor Snape just came out of the forbidden corridor. He's limping quite badly. Come on, Harry. Let's take a look before Filch comes back. Hear that growling? Oh, I think there's something awful down the corridor.
I so wish we had a skip for this cutscene.
It's Tammy on the run. We'll be late for our defense against Dark Arts lesson.
That's what I love about Super Jump Percent. We skip this cutscene, and we skip learning this spell.
Today, we'll learn to illuminate dark magic with the Lumos spell. Watch my wand. Then hold down the mouse button and repeat the pattern. Release the button when you're done.
That was shit. But it went through.
Well done. But I think you can improve. 5 points for Gryffindor. Try working faster this time, Mr. Potter. That's not the shape I expected, Mr. Potter.
I love that little giggle that Quirrell makes when saying that. That's not the shape I expected.
You may begin the Lumos challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Hold down the mouse button to aim the spell. To cast Lumos, let go of the button. You may
practice. He acts like we haven't already learned four other spells. Okay, that doesn't work.
That's quite bright, isn't it? Now you can cross the chasm and collect your challenge stars. I'll meet you at the end.
Excuse me. This is the room. I would really like to get the newish strat. What's happening, dude? My controls just froze for 5 seconds. I let go of my keyboard, but Harry was still walking forward. The fuck was that? Can that not happen anymore? So my nose just started running. Yay. It was a little slow, but I got it. Which is all that matters. Ugh. Now I just have to not fuck up this room. The pixie missed me, dude. What a dick.
Ow!
Now I'm gonna miss this cycle completely. But that means I can grab the frog. For the super jump, didn't get it. If I'd gotten that, I probably would have made the cycle. No, Pixie, no, Pixie. Pixie's gonna come and kill me right now. Rip Glod.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Come on, just get it. Let's go. Come on. PB is still possible, though.
Next is our potions lesson, and it looks like we're already late.
It's always something with Lumos. It's always something.
I am your potions teacher, Professor Snape. Today, you will learn how to mix a Wiganweld healing potion.
PB is far from out of the question. Potions,
Mr. Potter. Inexcusable, even for celebrities. 5 points from Gryffindor.
Yo, Piston.
Potter, go to the dungeons and fetch the potion ingredients for the class. Bring back Wigan tree bark, moly, dittany, and flubberworm mucus. Be quick about it. Or I shall deduct house points from Gryffindor. Now be gone, and don't come back without the ingredients.
Fair enough.
That must be Dittany.
Must it be, Harry?
Where am I? I wonder if Snape tricked me.
Oh, I'm dumb.
Flipendo! Flipendo! Flipendo!
I'm really dumb. What am I doing with my life, dude? Dumb, da dumb, dumb. I really don't want this to PB. Everything about this run was complete shit. There's nothing I liked about this run so far. Like, Fast was terrible because it was the small super jump.
It's the bloody Baron.
I'm already losing at least 8 seconds on this level.
Nipendo! Nipendo! Nipendo!
I didn't get any music. It's kind of derude.
That looks like Wigan Troop.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Get on the thing.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Maybe it's friendly. Wasn't gonna make that jump. I am losing so much time. Jesus. I don't know if I can still PB.
That must be dissonant.
Late again, you lazy boy. A further 3 points from Gryffindor should teach you a lesson. I see you've collected a few challenge stars, but I'm afraid they have no value in my classroom. I've ended the lesson without you, Potter. The other students are off to the Halloween feast. Join them, if you must.
Trauma's on the rampage! It's cornered Hermione in the girls' toilets! She needs our help! We must try to rescue her straight away! Harry, what's that smell? This way, Harry!
Oh.
control is enormous!
You do, you Ron.
Spell to keep that giant from hitting us.
Ron, I'm tired of your trash. Dude, this guy is roaring so much. Oh my god. Stop roaring, dude. Not that it matters, it's just weird. I actually think it's better if he keeps roaring. Because then I don't have to cast Flipendo so many times, and that causes a little less lag.
Are you alright?
Thanks for saving me.
Into the trash.
I think it's just been knocked out.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Exhausted from their encounter with the troll, Harry, Ron, and Hermione return to the Gryffindor common room.
So let's see if I can still PB off this absolute shit run.
Harry suspected that someone had released the troll to distract everyone so that they could get in.
And I definitely think it's still possible.
But there wasn't much time to think about who was behind this, especially since Harry was busy preparing for the second Quidditch match against Ravenclaw.
Welcome to Quidditch! I'm your co-operator, Lee Jordan! It's Gryffindor versus Ravenclaw! Let's play Quidditch!
Nice, now.
There's the snitch!
Nailed
Here
it!
Here comes a blunder! Look at Potter go! He's after the snitch! Potter's gaining!
Dude,
look at those go! Yeah!
I just can't catch a break with Quidditch. Now Lee Jordan pulls out the good RNG.
Lee Jordan, signing off!
Thanks to Harry's skill as a seeker, Gryffindor won the Quidditch match against Ravenclaw. Harry, Ron, and Hermione spent most of their free time in Hagrid's hut, trying to convince him that he couldn't...
This is the first run. Dragon. And
eventually,
it's...
after much coaxing,
it's shit.
Hagrid agreed. Harry unwrapped the unexpected Christmas present. Something fluid and silvery slithered out. It's an invisibility cloak, said Ron. They're very rare. There was a note with the cloak. Your father left this in my possession, Harry read. Use it well. A very Merry Christmas to you. Harry tried on the cloak, while Ron and Hermione helped him prepare for the climb up the tower. Be careful, Harry, said Hermione. You can't stay invisible.
So I'm losing time because my Quidditch was bad.
With Norbert safely bundled up,
plus 30.
Harry set off for the tallest tower.
I just have to save 35 seconds. No, 37 seconds.
Mrs. Norris.
It's possible.
What's that?
Does that mean I'm going to pull it off? Probably not. I'm also going to try to do it without barrier stiff, because I don't like it. I'm not going to have a run that was absolute shit and only got saved by barrier skip. I had to deal with that shit when I got one block. I'm not doing that again. I missed. That's a shame. I've been nailing that early hit.
Come out, lately. Come out, wherever you are.
I It's a good moment. Hey, Dala. A couple days ago, I went to the store with the intention of buying pizza rolls. I came back with pizza rolls.
Where is
he? Now, how can I get up there?
Oh, I should not have landed on that.
What's that?
Nice. I just did a mediocre run of HP4. It was worse than mediocre. 3, 4.
What's that?
Counting is fun. Ah, that time I fell. And a bad ledge grab, too. Come on, game.
What's that?
Get sniped, Mr. Gargoyle. I think that worked. I believe we're good. As long as the camera's with Harry, we're in there. Cool. All that's left is bridge skip. And Filch 1 is done. As long as bridge skip goes well, I'll be saving a chunk of time. Harvey, every single thing about this run so far has been bad. Plotting this, but still with a good chunk of time to save.
Ron's brother Charlie had arranged to collect the dragon from the tower and return him to Romania.
Not as much time as I would have liked to save, but okay. I believe I got the quick close. I did indeed. Good, good.
Aha! I've heard you for sure.
It is possible, Cinna. I don't know if I'm going to, though.
Watch from above.
It's definitely possible.
You'll not get past me now, you rotten little gutter snipes.
There's chess cutscene skip, which I really don't like. But I'll attempt it once.
Bleh. Where is he?
And then there's of course one block strats, which I'm not going to do. I only do that if I know I'm not going to PB yet otherwise. I just play this game a lot. Harvey.
Where are you, you sneaky slime? I'll catch you. Yes, I will. What's going on? Who was that?
Really strong Filch 2 so far. Oh, I didn't get that. Rip 2 seconds.
Wow.
Reflected in the mirror of Erised were Harry's parents, James and Lily Potter. Harry stared hungrily back as though hoping to fall right through the glass and reach them. He was startled when a voice sounded behind him. Harry turned slowly about. So you, like hundreds before you, have discovered the delights of the Mirror of Erised, said Professor Dumbledore. He went on to explain that the mirror showed nothing more or nothing less than the deepest, most desperate desire of our hearts. But that it would give neither knowledge nor truth.
I really hope this run
doesn't
PB. The
Mirror of Erised will be moved to a new home shortly, Dumbledore went on, adding ominously.
Though these splits would be hilarious to run against.
He would be prepared. But prepared for what? Thought Harry.
Filthy whelps gave us the slip, Mrs. Norris. I've locked the only door out of here for the sake of me nerves. Stay here and watch the library for a bit, my dear. Room is past that gate. He makes an awful racket. You take that side of the room, and I'll take this one. We'll catch him, Mrs. Norris. Intruder! Where are you, you sneaky slime? I'll catch you. Yes, I will.
One 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000.
What's that?
Uh oh, we in there. Get destroyed, Filch. Too.
What's going on? Who was that? Someone's got past me.
Hopefully I'll be saving some time.
You'll be banished for this.
My movement wasn't perfectly optimized, but that's the only thing I can think of that didn't go wrong. Or that did go wrong. And missing that twice. That was also dumb. Hey, Glod. Oh, God.
Hermione, Ron, and Harry researched the secret of the Philosopher's Stone. It could produce the elixir of life, a potion that would make anyone immortal. No wonder someone's trying to get it. Anyone would want it, said Harry. Hermione suspected that the package Hagrid had taken from Gringotts contained the Philosopher's Stone. It was the Philosopher's Stone.
Watch me PB.
Forbidden corridor, being guarded
but
by
not sub monkey.
It was that had growled at them.
That would be funny.
Snape's been acting very suspicious lately. He may be planning to steal the Philosopher's Stone.
But there's no way Snape would try anything while Dumbledore's around.
But Dumbledore left 10 minutes ago for the Ministry of Magic in London.
That must mean that tonight's the night. Let's go!
So if I do this split exactly how I did in my PB, but except for not dying right
what
before potion
Filch?
Skip,
he's always watching
I'll
the
PB.
Forbidden corridor.
We'll just have to take our chances then.
It looks like Filch is somewhere else tonight.
I also have a good chunk of time to save on Voldemort.
Come on, let's go!
This way, Harry!
I think this is where the growling has been coming from.
I don't think we should go in there.
But we've got to stop Snape.
Yeah, we do. Thanks for the host, Nero.
Go on, Harry. We're right behind you.
I don't know. I just got the game, and it worked. I didn't have to do anything special, too.
Only Hagrid would
come on, Fluffy Archie.
I'll try the flute. That might put Fluffy to sleep for a while.
Do be careful.
Hermione?
No, I don't.
Right.
Did I just get quality?
I hope.
Did that seriously just happen?
It's okay! It's a soft landing!
Twitch.
You can jump!
I could soft lock right now if I wanted to.
Come on, Harry!
But I don't want to. I want to see this run through to the end. Oh, okay. You were just saying that has to happen.
I know what this is. It's a devil's snare.
Next time I'm gonna pay more attention in herbology.
Help! It's a devil's snare!
Try not to get too close to those tentacles.
Incendio! 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 Incendio!
I have no idea how that happened. I thought I hit Hermione 5 times. That sucks.
Thanks, Harry.
That could have killed PB.
That was close, Harry.
This way, Harry.
You have to catch the key, Harry.
That honestly could have killed PB.
Time to put your Quidditch skills to practice. Up.
Good luck, Harry.
Turn.
Well done, Harry. Let's see where this leads.
The name is Barrier Skip. That's the correct name. I'm only gonna go for it once.
A gigantic chessboard. Ron's gone through to play. I hope he's alright.
Are you really feeling it, Piston? Are you Shulk? I'm really feeling it. Ha. I didn't even clip up.
Oh, Ron, are you alright?
I've defeated most of the pieces. But I've been hurt. It's up to you now, Harry.
That was weird.
Harry. You have to be careful and avoid the pieces. They all move one square at a time. You'll have to make the pieces fight each other in order to get across safely. Walk onto the board, Harry, to start the game. Do be careful.
Come on, let's go.
Come on, let's go.
Let's try not dying here. Yay.
Looks like you have to choose the right potion. Be careful, Harry. It could be poison.
I honestly thought I was gonna miss the jump right before new potions. God damn it. I don't want a PB. How did that glide, dude? How did that glide?
I wondered whether I'd be meeting you here, Potter.
Oh, fuck. The 12 seconds from not dying.
Expecting someone else. Well, it's me. Scared, stuck.
I don't want a PB.
You're far too inquisitive to remain among the living.
This run was shit. Excuse me.
Nintendo!
Quirrell, this is not the time, man. Don't you dare, Quirrell. Fuck.
You will not succeed again.
I don't want a PB, man.
Da 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 da.
Hey, I could take 3 hits, though. This is the stupidest run ever.
Hey, Slim Bud.
Wow.
He has the stone.
Give me the
Let me speak to him face to face.
Master, you're not strong enough.
I have strength enough for this.
Oh, fuck you, bro. God damn it! This is the dumbest run ever, dude. I'm gonna go jump off a bridge now. Oh my god.